So masking will be mandatory at all hospitals, both private and public, and other medical facilities, for example, general practitioners' clinics and dental clinics.